See, when I started initially, I just had one artisan.
Okay.
Today, after so many years, we have more than 30 to 40 of them.
And they're all sitting in one place or in their
homes? No, they all sit at their home.
Oh, that's fantastic.
And I have a big group in the North India.
Okay.
And see, for them, they hardly speak our language or things. So I am there because I speak about 4 or 5 languages, very comfortable with them. And I am with them, so they understand. And I have a policy, I treat my artisans, I don't even call them workers.
Okay.
You know, I educate the children, whatever little help, but I keep their stomach is full.
All right, okay.
Probably. So I would say, this is one of our pieces.
Okay. Oh, that's a double-sided.
Yes, it is double-sided. And they're totally handmade.
Okay.
And you can see there's a base here.
All right.
So a lot of car companies, you know.
Okay, they gift it to their buyers?
Yeah, the new car, we just put a double-sided sticker here.
And paste it on the dashboard?
Yes.
Oh, excellent. Is this your mainline product, as
it's
so to say?
Yeah, it's one of our products.
Okay, but what's the most successfully
selling? This is one of our, and we have a sort of thing here called the return gift.
Okay. Children's birthday parties.
You find a coconut here, you see a Ganesha, things.
Okay. Now that looks very made in China.
No, it's yours?
Even the outer container is made by you guys?
It's in Bombay. Bombay sort of thing. And it's double-sided.
Okay, the same thing as this but in a smaller version.
Yeah,
okay.
Now, say something like this will cost about 60 rupees.
Okay.
Something like that about 120. We are quite reasonably
And 120
priced.
Involves delivery of that thing also?
No. Delivery
that they
is...
will pay.
So what we do actually, what we have done is, we give franchises.
Okay.
Say Salem, Trichy, or smaller towns. Because otherwise what happens, I'm in Chennai.
Yeah.
And they have to go to a post office, send us a money order, then I have to courier them, and it takes 4 or 5 days plus expenses.
That adds on to the cost. Yeah.
So what we do, we just take 3,000 rupees. It's not a deposit.
Okay.
For initial stock.
All right.
And the courier and things, I don't charge them. So they get any customer, instead of coming to Chennai,
instead of coming to the main head office, so to say.
A lot of ladies are benefited, sitting at home.
Okay.
All they have to do, everybody's got a mobile.
Yeah.
So what I do when I retire is, I put, Trichy, so-and-so, Salem, so-and-so.
So how many of these different products do you have, these Ganeshas of different sizes?
I think I would have made about 600, 700 designs.
You told me you have a website.
Yeah, I have a website.
What's it called?
Our website is www.luckyganeshas, LuckyGanesha.com.
Plural of Ganesha. LuckyGanesha.com.